So no, it's not finished. I want to try and save the people. The people who are getting killed for money.
They're getting killed for money.
It's been covered up at the highest of sources because these people are they're in Parliament.
I see. And the people that are getting killed, are they from different countries or are they from England?
They're from different countries on the boats. There's some from England. There's Irish people. And they're just getting killed.
And what's the reason that they're killing them?
Business, money.
Mm-hmm.
They're just, we could just dispose of them for money and then bring more in.
I see. So it's almost as if they're commissioned to bring them in and then they...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you say it's from the top of the government?
The top, highest because level. They all lobby each other.
I see. Uh-huh. And this forms a deep depression in you that you're having to do this job?
Yes, the world depresses me.
Mm-hmm. So what I want you to do now, John, is I want you to close that scene and I want you to go to the last day in that life, in the life of John.
Uh-huh.
So just close that scene and go drifting, floating forward all the way to the last day of that life. And I want you to visualise yourself there now.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. And where are you?
I'm on one of the ships.
Uh-huh.
I shouldn't be there, but I've sneaked in, somehow broken in.
You've broken in?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. So what are you doing there then, John? See the scene unfold before you.
I'm looking for papers to do with the trade of the people.
Oh, right.
I'm looking for papers.